I show myself in these videos using this toaster oven to dry wet leather and dye and things like that, but I don't think I've ever shared like the details of how I do this. You can actually cure leather in an oven. If you heat it to a high enough temperature, you can actually cure it so that it takes a really, really stiff form, and you can use it to make leather armor that way. What I do, I use the toaster oven to just warm it so that it dries faster. I'm not actually curing the leather in here. I never take the temperature past 150, and I'm constantly taking this thing out and checking it. So like right here, the center of it's pretty dry, but it's still damp out towards the edges. So every couple of minutes I take it out and I flip it or rotate it. And so I'm kind of balancing the temperature out just enough to get this thing to dry out. I never leave it in there for real long without taking it out and checking it. So I'm not trying to cure the leather or, you know, make it permanently take shape like you would if you did cure it. So just wanted to be sure that I got those details in there so that people don't watch one of my videos and then throw it in there and cure it and be like, what the hell?